Today I hope to explain you how to remove stuck CD of your laptop computer. First of all, you need to identify emergency hole just like this. Now you can use a small probe or pin and press it into hole area. Now you can see CD or DVD door is opening automatically. Now you can pull the tray out just like this. Now you can remove safely your DVD or CD from the laptop CD-ROM. Okay, now you can close the door. If this not work, you can try another method. It means all complex removing method. Okay, now you can remove all complex area just like this. You can pull the whole tray out just like this. Now CD-ROM complex is removing. You can use a small pin or small probe just like this. You can press it into CD-ROM. I think this is working because in the stuck mode there are no electric current in this method. You can use easily. You can remove your CD or DVD using this method. Carefully remove the door. Now you can remove your CD or DVD. Thanks for watching my YouTube videos. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel to get new updates. Thanks.